All right, from BTC to BSV, the Bitcoin journey. Just finished up an incredible show with Rafael LaVerde down there at the Austin Hackathon, the Babbage Hackathon, BSV Hackathon. And he shared the story about how a BTC prediction market company, that friends of his, that had, they tried to build a prediction market on BTC for a year and a half using layer twos. Diligently exhaust every single possible avenue of these layer two side chains or all, you know, layer different layers, and they could never make it work. They came to the hackathon and ran into Rafael at the event, and in 2 days, less than 48 hours, they had it working on Bitcoin to its fullest design, the base layer BSV. So check it out. The full show with Rafael LaVerde. You're not going to want to miss it. It was freaking awesome. You know, honor to have him on Crypto Vigilante. And he shares a great show with a interview he did about blockchain and AI, the convergence. So check the whole thing out. I'll put a link here. I'll see you at the top, or a view from the top, like he said.